Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSC 1987, guys. The given question is a critical section is. Okay, so the option A says that one which is enclosed in a pair of P and V operations on semaphore. Okay, so this makes some sense. So option B says that a program segment that has not been proved bug free. That's absolutely wrong. Moving on to option C. Option C says that a program segment that often causes unexpected crashes. So that is also absolutely wrong. Okay. Moving on to option D. Option D says that a segment where shared resources are accessed. So most probably D should be the most appropriate answer, guys, because there is a small flaw in option A. The option A statementally it looks good, but there is a small thing in it, guys, small issue in it. So the issue is one which is enclosed by a pair of P and V operations. So they are indirectly saying critical section problem is solved only using semaphores. That is what they are trying to say, right? Because any critical section you take, it will be enclosed between P and V, they are saying directly, right? Yes. So with that understanding, you can say that option A is also wrong. Got it? Yes. So with this analysis, we can conclude that D is the correct answer. So to be clear, this question has already repeated, guys. So in 1990s, so if you want the year, I can say that also. So just to give me a second, guys. Okay. So in 1996, this question has been repeated again, guys. Okay. So we have already discussed that. Okay. Yes. So I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this question. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.